Downtown Dallas, by the way, lit up in blue tonight, all in honor of those fallen officers. Businesses came together as part of the Honor Our Heroes campaign, which was launched by the civic group White Rock Partners. 6 times a year, they light up downtown to thank and to celebrate police and fire rescue departments, the military, and our healthcare workers.